Inside of my mind will never be silenced until